Have you ever gone into an artist studio? You've probably seen one in the movies. Anyway, I bet you didn't see it, and they were all neatly lined up, pencils and pens and brushes, and everything was perfect and clean. We all know that art is messy. So is business, and so is driving real progress. If everything is all neat and organized, you're probably not pushing hard enough, and you're certainly not unleashing your creativity. Creativity doesn't go in a straight line. It's often up and down, and it's non-linear. So what I would say is, be okay with messiness. Tolerate ambiguity, because that's what will help you lead to the more creative and truer answers. Think like an artist studio, and allow a little bit of chaos in your own life, and you'll be amazed at the creativity that you'll be able to generate.